Hello guys, Birdman here back in the video, and today we're gonna get straight into it, beating up on somebody the clown. I don't know. I might have to go get the Alright, we're already taking a hit. What the hell's going on here? Stupid ducks. I don't like ducks. We might have to get the one that like follows me, and you know I don't have to aim. Cause dude, these ducks are obnoxious. It just seemed like the easier option, but maybe not, I don't know. Find out, I guess. So this one, pretty much, like, I think about flawlessing it last time. I'm pretty sure we flawlessed this part last time, but this, okay. I died so much when I did it last time, that didn't happen that bad. That was awful. That was like the worst I could have done just then. Okay, we killed the ducks. Oh, okay, I got it now. We just gotta jump to kill the ducks, no big deal. Except when we're on this side, and then maybe it's not as easy. We can jump to kill the ducks, so that's fine. Until he drops light bulbs on me. What kind of duck drops a light bulb? I don't get it, man. I don't get it. But, well, luck we can beat, try to beat Evan Walsh here. Clown. Did I make that joke already? I don't know, I made it in my head, so. Is it good enough? Yo, hey, yo! They coming so strong! Oz. Why are they doing that? There's like 20 of them at the same time. This thing's annoying. If I couldn't kill those things, that would be awful. Okay, no more dogs. No more dogs. Thank you. Okay, so now for this dude, I might have to like... Ooh, for this guy, I might have to do the... Follow me one, because this is... That's hard to kill. I think the train goes super fast here. Yo, what the hell? Whoa. That's not okay. It wasn't supposed to come back. That was not supposed to come back there. Gotta get out of the way. Gotta get. Come on. I kill him here. 100%. 100% kill him here. That's fine. If I parried that, I had it. Damn it. Oh, almost on final form, too. You know, that's fine. That's fine. We got that. I'm gonna play one more with the normal gun, and then if I need the one that follows me, I'll switch to it. That was... No way. And he dropped the light bulb on me. Like, a bunch of light bulb droppers. Okay. This one's scrapped. This one is indeed scrapped. There's no way we're getting through this dog part with, all my lives intact. So... Okay, I was on the process of saying we could, but clearly that's not the case. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go... get the trailing gun, because apparently we need it. Alright, we got the chaser gun now. We're going to see how this thing goes, and hopefully it's well. See, look, because it even chases the things that don't, like... Oh, whoa, wait. This dude getting a little bit too close for comfort. It might take me a bit longer to kill, but as long as I focus, I should be fine. Okay. Focused might have been lost there, I'm not going to lie. I might have lost focus there. The light bulb? Okay, three health. 3 health going into second phase. That's alright. That is a livable wage. I had to wait there. I had to delay a little bit. Okay, Yikes. They were synchronized there. They knew what they were... The dogs knew what they were doing. What the duck? Last train. Easy. So this, we definitely gotta go with that. So we can just avoid and not have to worry about anything. Should be going up now. I don't think he spits again. Yep. All right. I don't know what the special for this is. I don't know if the special for this is good or not. Okay. Get him, yo. Oh my! The dog literally spawned as I. The dog came out as I jumped over there. That's a little bit stupid. Some would say. But it's fine. We finished them quick. Barely got the second train off. Bro. We only have 1 health to finish this entire boss off. Okay, he should be done there. What's my special? Oh, I have my special. It's gonna drop me directly onto the train is the issue. Ooh, good. We might actually get him here. Okay, final form. We can clutch up final form here. Clutch up final form. What's going on? What's he got for me? I don't take damage on him because I'm like sitting directly on him. On, come on, come on. What the hell are these things? What the hell? Oh my god. How close was that? Ooh, for final form, one health, I did good on that. For final form, one health, I did good. All right. This attempt or the next. This attempt or the next. For sure, for sure. Fo sho, fo sho. Fo sho, fo sho. There we go. Ooh. Ooh. No way that hit me there. That's so bad. Okay, we just gotta get maximum damage here. And then when he comes back, I'm gonna use my super on him. Oh, he's coming back over here. Wait for that. Super. No words. No words. No words. That was like 6 minutes that took me. It might be a bit longer than 6 minutes, of course. But the specifics of it aren't really what matter, is what I say. The specifics are not what matter. Hold on. I gotta check the film on that one, because that one, you know, we don't check film here. We don't check film here, because I don't gotta check the film, because I know what the film says. We're going straight on to, Desert Man. Here we go. Straight on to Pyramid Man. We'll play him 3 times, alright? We'll play him 3 times, because I'll at least get a taste for him. I'll get a taste for him. I think that thing hurts me. Okay, so that's my other weapon I have. Hey, yo! Okay, I didn't know, you know, we're doing all that. Cheeky, cheeky bugger here. Cheeky bugger, eh? Cheeky, cheeky. Not cheeky enough. Not cheeky enough, it seems, eh? Oh, whoa. Where are we going? Where are we going? There we go. Now I know where we're going. No worries. Okay, I apparently I'm stupid. Is that the last? Okay, that was the last. Coffin Man? Oh, okay. That's alright, wasn't even worried for a sec. How far did I get? Oh, that's nothing. Oh, yikes. That is nothing. We'll hit one more. We'll hit more. I took some unnecessary damage. Oh, I just checked my text message, and Nick told me to shout him out. So, we'll find out if he really, watches the videos. Damn, those, like, lined up at the top there. Those lined up. Okay. Yeah. Alright. I guess the knives just go wherever they want nowadays. That's fine. That's alright. It's all practice. I come in here, I play a great game, and y'all talking about practice. This part's actually easy. This part's actually not even that hard. His eyes aren't that hard to dodge. Very easy pattern. It's just hard to get damage on him because he's moving so much. That's the issue. Wish there was like the chaser things for the sky. That would help a lot. Oh, let's go. I beat that form. Okay. One health warrior. One health warrior. Get him here, get him here. Boom. I don't know if that did any damage, to be completely honest. I really don't know if it did. Pinocchio. Pinocchio ain't poked his nose, bro. Oh, damn. Oh, this thing shoots too? Okay, chill, Pinocchio. It's alright, man. It's no big deal. I beat that form too! Oh, the hat stays here, though, of course. Okay, he's a little bit big, isn't he? Those things hurt me? That was good, though. Oh, he's easy. This is light work. You know what? I'll save the one more for the next video. I'll save the one more for the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like I say, view the video again. View the video again. I don't care about the likes. You like it? Just view the video again. That's all that matters. We're trying to get, and if you get to the end of the video, which there's like two people who do, shout out to you two. Shout out to Nick again. Shout out to Justin. I don't know if he actually watched the whole video. I think he just comments first. We'll find out, I guess. I don't know what else to say. I don't remember where I left off just now. But goodbye.